Spontaneous reactions occur as soon as two chemicals are combined. Like a ball rolling from the top of a hill, the reactants start at a high potential energy and the products are at a lower potential energy. Potassium in water is an example of such a reaction. The reaction begins as soon as the two materials are combined. The reaction products are aqueous potassium hydroxide and flammable hydrogen gas.